birthday cake. Oh, Harriet, do we have to wait? Yay! Party games! Ah, musical chairs! Get ready to find a chair. Come on, Timmy. Oh, too late. Timmy, we're having cake after the games. Okay, let's just look, but don't... Timmy! Wait, you've dropped your birthday badge. Well done, Yabba. Yay! It's time for the next game. Look out, Timmy. Don't let Harriet get you. Timmy. Not again. You've gobbled all the cake, Timmy. Uh-oh. Timmy, where are you? Come on, let's clean up. Hey, where are you taking that? Time for cake. That looks yummy. Great cake, Timmy. That's very kind, Paxton. But I think Timmy's a little bit full. Hey, great puppets! We're going inside. Come on, Timmy. Yay! It's story time! Oh! Where's your puppet, Timmy? Is it over there? No, it's not under Paxton or Yabba. Ruffy's good at finding things. Can you find Timmy's puppet? A magnifying glass. Great idea, Otis. Yay, it's playtime. I think it's in the sandpit. Whoa, mine's apricot. Oh, it's just a ball. Don't worry, Timmy. We'll keep looking. Oh, it's not there. Hey, Ruffy can smell something. Yeah! Oh, a stick. What's that? I don't think kids eat in your puppet. Timmy, look! Oh, not again. Footprints! Come on, Otis. Let's follow the footprints. Oh, it's just Timmy. It's lunchtime. Aren't you hungry, Timmy? Your puppet! It was in your lunchbox all the time. Harriet's glad you found your puppet, Timmy. And so's Mr. Owly. Hi, Timmy. Wow, nice beret, Ruffy. Do you like it too, Timmy? Timmy, wake up. We're having a tea party. Let's go. Hey, that's Ruffy's beret. I think he's going to want it back. Aw, poor Ruffy. No one wants to play, Timmy. Again. Yay! Let's take Teddy out for a ride. Hey, where's Teddy gone? Look, there he is. Uh-oh. Ruffy's really sad. Yeah! Good plan, Timmy. Mittens and Paxton can play off their cart now. Otis has got Mr. Owly back. And Teddy's ready for his tea party. No! He's gone again. Oh, there he is! With Mr. Owly. He looks good in the beret too. Whoa! Great robot, Finley. Are you going to have a go, Timmy? Oh no!
Yep, yep.
Maybe Osbourne can fix it. Wow! Harriet's got a lot of stuff for making things. What are you thinking, Timmy? Wow! Finley, look!
Yep.
It's Timmy the robot! Careful, Timmy! Stop! The tower! And the castle. Hey, Timmy, Finley, look what you've done. Harriet wants you to sit on the naughty stump, Timmy. You too, Finley. Yay! Oh, Osbourne wants you to fix the other things you broke first. Sandcastle complete.
Yep, yep.
Tower built.
Yep, yep.
Mission complete. Yeah, you got your robot back. Wind it up gently this time, Timmy. Let's all do the robot walk. Hi, Timmy. Good save, Otis.
Ah!
He's really sorry, Osbourne. Oh. Oh, poor Timmy. Phew! Harriet's fixing the window. Nice sandcastle, Otis. Yay! You can have your ball back now, Timmy. But be careful this time. Oh no! Timmy! You've really upset Otis. Great idea, Timmy. Oh, I think Otis liked the old one more. Come on, Timmy, let's have another go. Yay, that's much better. Yes, Otis is happy again. Let's make another one. No! Oh, it's okay. Otis thinks it's funny. Come on, everyone. Ready, set, jump! Come on, you two, jump! Today, we're making a space picture.
Yip, 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 yip.
Nice rocket, Finley. Hi, Timmy. Whoa, cool alien. Who are you waving at, Timmy? Let's go and stick it on the space picture. Yay! It's playtime! Great space costume, Finley. Look, there's one for you too, Timmy. Wow, a spaceship.
Whoa.
an alien made them. Where do they go?
Oh. Yip, 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 yip.
There's more over there. Let's follow them. Oh, we're back where we started. Look, Timmy, it's an alien. There's another one. Don't be scared, Timmy. It's just our friends. More aliens. Big ones. It's time to launch the spaceship. Ready, Timmy? Blast off! Hi, Timmy. It's tidy up time. Do we have to, Osbourne? We'll get a gold star. Yay! Let's go! Come on, Timmy. Let's get the window nice and clean. We'll be playing again soon. Nice save. Got a gold star, kid. And so have you, Otis. Oh no, Timmy. Harriet thinks you've made it messier. What about your gold star? Oh no! Oh, Timmy, I think Harriet knows it was you. Good cleaning, Timmy. You got a gold star. Yay! trouble today. Good save, kid.
Oink.
Uh-oh. It's snack time. Come on, Timmy. Let's go and eat. You are a bit mucky, Timmy. Come on, Timmy. It's bath time. Oh. Cheer up, Timmy. It's only a bath. Oh, Timmy. Yay, it's playtime. Watch out, apricot! Phew! Is he a bit stinky? Yeah, really stinky. Teddy needs a bath too. Don't worry, he'll be okay. Good scrubbing, Timmy. Yay! Teddy's nice and clean again. Don't you want to be clean too, Timmy? Ready? Let's go! Great music box, Mittens. Ooh. Hey, I think the others want to go. Oh, never mind. Yay, it's playtime. You can have a go on the music box, Timmy. Your turn, Yabba. Quack. Good dancing, Yabba. Oh, that doesn't sound good. We better check it's okay. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. They are sorry, though, Mittens. Oh, poor Mittens. Nice idea, Timmy. I think Mittens like the old ballerina better.
Hurt, 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 hurt.
Osbourne, can you fix it?
Hurt, hurt. Hurt, hurt.
It's playtime! Have you got an idea, Yabba? Hey, Mittens, that sounds like your music box. Look, it's Timmy the ballerina. Good moves, Timmy. Mittens loves the new ballerina. And look! Osbourne's fixed the old one. The ballerina's perfect. And so are you, Timmy. Hi, Timmy. Great sliding. Oh, are you finding it too slippery, kid? Can you help, Timmy? Ow. Try again, kid. Oh. Check you out, Yabba. Oh, don't worry, kid. Timmy will help you. Take it one step at a time. That's really good, kid. You can do it. Hi, Ruffy. Hiya, Mittens. Are you okay, kid? It's lunchtime! Hang on, I think Kid might need some help. Ah, Harriet's here. Whoa! Are you nice and comfy, Timmy? What are you doing with your cushion? Huh? That looks funny. It's playtime! Won't hurt. yourself if you fall. And neither will kids. Let's go! See? The cushion saved you. Wow, nice skating.
Ooh.
Come on, Timmy. Watch out. Good save, kid. Let's go. Great sliding, Timmy and kid. Going to play with Timmy.
Oh.
What's that? Who's your new friend, Timmy? It doesn't say very much. Doesn't your new friend want to play? Look! Timmy! It does want to play! It's nap time! Sweet dreams, bouncy friend! Are you okay, Paxton? Paxton needs his cushion. Now what? Your bouncy friend is all snuggly under there. It's lunchtime. Let's give your bouncy friend a drink. Don't worry, you can play with your bouncy friend after lunch. It's playtime! Oh no! Where's your bouncy friend gone, Timmy? Follow that sound. And who's that? Harriet! You're bouncing on Timmy's bouncy friend. Timmy, now you have a go. Yay! Now your bouncy friend's even more fun. Fire engine. Mittens! Firefighter Timmy's here. And Firefighter Yabba. Oh no! Your kitten's stuck. Good thinking, Timmy. Stand back, Mittens. Firefighter Timmy to the rescue. Get it down. Good job, Timmy. Look, Timmy, someone's stuck. I think it's Kid. Timmy and Yabba are coming to help. Oh, stop, firefighters. Kid's not stuck. He's just hungry. Oh well, no carrot for Kid. Never mind. Smoke! There must be a fire. To the rescue, firefighters! Come on, Yabba, turn on the water. Oh no!
It hurt, hurt.
I don't think Osbourne is very happy.
Did it hurt?
Oh, cheer up. What have you seen, Yabba? It's Bumpy. He needs help. Quick! Everyone, hold on to the blanket. Yes! You saved him! Amazing! Great job, Yabba and Timmy. You're real firefighters after all. It's painting time! Cool triangle sponges. Whoa! Nice triangle hat too. It's lunchtime. A triangle cushion. What are you two up to? Oh, I see. You want the triangle cushion. But who's going to sit on it? Oh, both of you. Look, more triangles. But that's not a triangle. Hmm. It's two triangles. Good job, Timmy. Yay! It's art time. What are you making? Oh, a triangle-shaped truck with triangle wheels. Race time. Ready, steady, go! Oh, it's okay, Timmy. Cheer up, kid. I think the others used circles for wheels. Oh, never mind. At least you tried something new. Wow, that's a lot of circles. Yay, that's better. Time for another race. Go! Timmy and Kid are the winners! Whoa! Cool star badges! Kid! Oh! Two more circles! Wow! It's Super Rabbit! We all love Super Rabbit. I think Mittens wants to play with Super Rabbit now, Timmy. We all want to go, Timmy. Can't we just share? Well done, Timmy. Ah, Super Rabbit's having a picnic. Where are you going? Oh, maybe Mittens wants to swap. Oh. How about now? Great, you do. Hey, Super Rabbit's flying. Whoa! Flying straight to Paxton. Cheer up, Timmy. What are you doing in there, Timmy? You want to swap again? Great! Paxton wants to. Oh, but now Yabba and Otis want to play with Super Rabbit and Mittens and Paxton. Oh, now no one can play with Super Rabbit. Oh, It's playtime! Hey, what's that book doing there? Oh, it's fallen from the shelf. There goes another one. Let's go. It's in the hedge. Oh, so is Super Rabbit. And everyone still wants to play with him. Think quick, Timmy. Great idea. It's Super Giraffe. And all his super friends. Yay! Well done, Timmy. Now everyone's got a superhero. It's cleaning time. Cheer up, Timmy. Look at all the bubbles. Let's sing while we clean. Nearly done. Oh, you're out of water. Hiya, Ruffy. Hang on, Timmy's cleaning that. Now it's even muddier. Oh well, let's get back to cleaning, Timmy. The trike muddy again. Careful. What a mess. I think we should all help Timmy clean the trike. Why are you fighting over the sponge? We should be cleaning the trike. There's a different cleaning job for everyone. And we can have a sing-along too. Great cleaning, everyone. Hi, Timmy. What are you playing with? Oh, a xylophone. Whoa. Paxton. Are you both okay? For you. Let's fix your xylophone, Timmy. All fixed. Oh, maybe not. Otis, can you help? Now try it. Oh, it's still not right. Hang on, wasn't there a yellow note? Yeah, is that it? Oh, no. I'm not sure that's it, Timmy. Oh, no, definitely not. Is that it? Hold on, Timmy. That's just a banana. Oh, Timmy. Yep, it's a banana. I don't think Mittens wants it now, Timmy. Hey, what can you hear? That sounds like your note. Let's find out where it's coming from. Stand back, Paxton. Is it in the seesaw? No. Is it in Paxton? Paxton's ticklish. Huh? Is that it? The missing note. Yay! Now you can play your tune.